Hello there, today I show you how to use ever stick line sketch Photoshop action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file, select your written file and double click it, load in Photoshop, then load your brush file, select and double click it, load in Photoshop. Now load your pattern file, same process, select and double click it, load in Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop, check your image background and lock, check your image color mode RGB and bit channel. Now take a new layer and rename it paint, P-A-I-N-T, paint and work with semi spelling. Take any bright color, take soft round brush and paint your subject. Now resize your image, take crop tool, go top menu bar, height with 3000 pixel, height 2000 pixel, resolution 72, then center the image and expand your image canvas area for showing brush effect, press center button. Close paint the array, set foreground color black and play the action. Wait few moments, it take load. The action is finished. Here is the final result. Now I show you how to custom this action. This is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything here very easily. This is color change option. You can change color here. This is top brush folder. You can set brush your subject. You can adjust opacity, you can also change brush color. this is main subject. Here I use some filter effect. You can try one by one. You can adjust opacity. This is line. You can adjust opacity. This is base. This is bottom brush folder. You can set brush your subject. This is background. Background pattern, you can adjust opacity. You can use this as a transparent background. Just close BD layer and background block layer eye. You will get transparent background, transparent look. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.